watch and playing with all of you every week. I appreciate everybody coming out today. I know we're all busy, but we all have time to come today, and I appreciate that. That's all I got. We're going to turn it over to Mr. Jones, the host of the meeting.
Its own thing.
And myself.
No, I got it now.
And oh,
but it just started playing even on the list. Okay. Yeah.
Is Scott.
Okay, what?
Dinner together. It's awesome. Basketball. basketball is my favorite out of the three sports. By the way, I think we should play some baseball. Thank you. Okay, our next category falls under the football, and it's on the offensive category. This is a big one. Okay, we have Scott, Mike, Dave, Rob, Bob, Swayze, me, Curtis, Matt, Martin, and Stacy. And our winner for the football offensive player of the year.
Is that louder now? I don't have an iPod, so I don't use this next one.
Alright, well, football is my favorite sport. And we had like Swayze and two other guys come out this year. And that was fun. Derek's going to join us this year, and Sean. So hopefully we get a few more guys out, because sometimes we only have like 10 guys. Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks, Scott.
Okay, our final category for football is on defense. We have Scott, Steve, Bren, Rob, Steve J, Swayze, me, Curtis, Matt Martin, and Stuart. And our winner for football defensive player of the year is Scott Bren. I think there's a hint coming here that I can't play offense in any sport, so. Defensive side of everything. We got football starting next week, next Saturday.
Yeah!
Right?
What the?
That's fucked up. I haven't played football in a long time, so it'd be great to. Yeah, those are the best games in the snow. So thank you very much, guys, and we'll see you next week. Okay, we're now under the hockey category. Offense, Steve Bren, Brandon, Dustin, Rick, Swayze, me, Curtis, Brian, Matt Martin, Corey, and Stacy. And our winner for Hockey Offensive Player of the Year is Brian Lindsay.
Just thanks for everybody coming out. Certainly do my best to come out as much as I can in the future. And thanks. Doug, Derek, and Joe.